To draw tangent and normal to the Archimedean spiral, you need to remember this equation, constant of curve, that is equal to capital R minus small r, that is maximum radius minus minimum radius divided by 2 pi multiplied with number of convolutions. So for the present drawing, maximum radius is 90 mm, minimum radius is 30 mm divided by 2 pi multiplied with number of convolution, that is 1 here. So the result is 9.55 mm. Approximately you can take this as 10 mm. Take this 10 mm in rounder. Okay, before that let us first take any random point on this curve. Okay, then join this point with center of the circle or pole of the spiral. Okay, now draw a line which is 90 degree to this. Okay, so I'm ensuring that this is perfectly at the 90 degree to this line. Okay, 90 degree to this line. Okay, and the length should be of this much dimension. Here it is 10 mm, 9.55 actually, but you can't take 9.55 with this scale. You can always approximate this distance. So this is 10 mm. Okay, and you can join this endpoint of line with S, which will give you normal. Okay, and 90 degree to that line will give you tangent. Okay, otherwise alternately you can also do this. Take 1 centimeter or 10 mm in rounder. Okay, I am taking length equal to this, and I can simply draw one circle and then draw the 90 degree line to this earlier line, and which will give you this point. Ultimately you need to end up with the same thing which I have done. So don't go for rounder, you can simply draw the perpendicular line to this. It will be much simpler than this. Okay, thank you.